I'm from a small town called Fillmore, California, Southern California, about 3 hours from here. When I was in high school, I was taking AP Calculus and I didn't do the best, and I was kind of discouraged to pursue my field in engineering. But here I am today studying aerospace engineering. I would tell other girls that they can do it. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of hard work, but as long as you put in the work, you can do it. And it's really important to do what you love. So if you love space, you love math, you love science, it's the right job for you. I would definitely say San Diego State has changed me. When I came here as a freshman, I was scared, I was shy. I kind of just joined organizations to make friends. And then by the time it was my junior, senior year, I feel like I'm gonna be graduating and leaving with so much more than just an engineering degree. And when I graduate, I'll be working at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory as a systems integration and test engineer. And my future goals from there is I eventually want to man the missions to Mars. I think San Diego State means to me is where dreams come true. I stepped into here with my goal and my dream to be to work for NASA one day, and I'm leaving and graduating, and that's what I'm doing. I'm Ana Morino, and San Diego State has launched me into my career, and I'm Aztec proud.